Sydney.
I hate Sydney.
She paid $1,000 to be here. Degrees and Mr. Gummery is wearing thongs. I hope it snows.
Oh, don't, Christian! Hey. You just...
But don't, no, hold on, I don't have it yet. Saving one. He's fucking OP, mate. Look at that.
I was gonna buy you chips.
And
you know what, I just lost all respect for you.
Whose turn is it?
I hope you get an ATAR of less than 30.
Big!
So, this is the game we'll play. We'll play a modified version of Sardines, alright? This is how it works. This one person goes off in time, everyone else will be in a designated place where we put you. You've got 30 seconds, alright? From there, I'll start a time. We'll see who can get to the best spot and who can record the best time. So once everyone in the group's got there, then you'll stop time. Okay? How it works is your friend is the one that's going to go first. He goes and finds anywhere within this vicinity. Alright? Everyone else has to find him. When you find him, you have to hide next to him and try not to be caught.
Oh.
You will be deeply concerned about pollution from one of four major money lending corporations while everyone is obsessed with a major sporting event.
Good game.